Hello there everybody, welcome back to a brand new video. Today we're gonna be playing some Dead by Daylight, and we just got into the game. We're gonna be playing as Meg. Let's hope we can win it. So yeah, I'll cut to where the game starts. Alright everyone, so we're in Dead Dog Saloon. Glendale. Okay. Yeah, they're playing this map. Anyway, let's try it. I forgot all the buttons for this game. Okay, so I need to find generators. Yeah. Okay. Ooh. Oh my god. It's coming too quick. Alright, there's the killer. Nice. Oh my god. Fuck's sake. I need to leg it now. Alright, cool. Yikes. Okay. Okay. Hello. Alright, I think that generator's been done. Yeah, it's been done, okay. Okay. Nice. Why is this the last generator then? I think I just saw the killer. Okay. Oh, here it is. Let's do it then. Just giving it away now. Let's go back, let's go back. Oh, finally. Let's go. Let's get to an exit then. Oh no, it's been brought down. Plan is to just run. Let's go over here because the killer's over there with that person. Nah, for God's sake. Should we go then? Killer's there. Hello. Fuck. Okay, alright, I'm out. Okay, so we won that. That's very good. Not too much happened, it's quite a quick round. I did have fun, yes. Okay, so how much did we get? 35,000? That's not too bad. Okay. Alright, cool. Okay then. Continue. So now I guess we'll upgrade the blood web for a bit, and since we got a decent amount of points there, I mean blood things, I don't know what they're called. Blood points, yeah. Blood web here. Mm-hmm. Alright, let's go into the next one. $5,000? Yeah, let's do it then. And this one, $4,000. Alright. Another 9. 3,000. Yeah, now they're getting a bit expensive, so. Yeah, I guess that's the video. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye.